Over 500 species of fish are known around the Galapagos Islands, and of these, over 10% of them are endemic to the Galapagos, found nowhere else in the world. So on land, the isolation of the Galapagos Islands has allowed unique species to evolve there, and the same is true of the marine environments around the islands. One example would be the dusky chub, the fish that you see here. It exists in the Galapagos Islands and is not found anywhere else in the world.